Well, the Detroit Tigers have done it three straight AL Central titles for the first time since 1909 for the franchise. Looks like a bunch of kids in the locker room celebrating the championship. And I'll tell you right now, this is a team that might have flaws like all teams in Major League Baseball do, but is primed to win a World Series.